from. What we're doing, we're going to do Osoto Gari. Okay? So the general the general kind of basis of Osoto Gari is coming through, okay, and then reading and then talk through again. Yeah? All happy with that, because I think we're all quite experienced with that. So, so this time, what we'll do slightly is bring the grip here, on the grip here, onto this hand, and come over the top. Okay, we're going to come over the top. We're going to get a good grip here, and I'm going to hook in with this foot. But the key now element is from here, I now need to hop through, and then I'm going to throw. Okay? So, basically, let's look back. This could be somewhere, this sort of position like this, where I'm in this sort of position here. Arm is pretty dominant, good right hand grip on the lapel here. Okay, this sort of position. Can't get through, this is pretty strong, I can't get across the front here. Kind of a little bit stuck maybe, of where I'm going with it. So, I'm going to come over to the top here. Okay, if you grab the belt, it's fine if you're doing the tack instantaneously, that's not a problem. Okay, so I've got a good grip on the top here. I've hooked in. Now, if I hesitate here, I am putting myself at risk of. Okay, I'm going to be standing. So, as I've come in, I've dropped in here. I'm sinking the hip a little bit to be strong, to resist a little bit of the aggression or counter, and then from here I'm then just going to hop with this leg here, and at that time I'm then going to be grouping on that foot. If we move into competition, as I'm hooked in with that foot and grouping, I would go for a four. But at this level, class level, we don't need to do that. So we'll get partners in this sort of stance here, coming over here. I'm going to attack over the top here, as I'm coming over the top. This leg's coming through, it's what you need. Little drop of the hip a little bit. Then this triangle leg is going to pop through, the top and through. I'm then going to reach with this foot